Welcome to the ASX Share Market Game tutorial series. Here you can get tips and instructions on how to navigate and participate in the game. I am your digital tutor, and in this short video, I will explain how to register for the game. Note, if you are setting up an account for the first time, make sure that you have access to your emails. Let's start. If you have never participated in the share market game before, the first step will be to create an ASX Investor Portal account. To do this, simply go to the ASX website, www.asx.com.au. Click on the Login button on the top right-hand side of the screen. Then, click on the Join Now button. This will bring up a drop-down menu. Complete all the details and follow the prompts to confirm your account. Once you have an account, simply log in to the Investor Portal to register for the game. Then click on your initials on the top right-hand side of the page and select ASX Share Market Game in the drop-down menu. This will open up the registration page for the latest public share market game. The first step is to choose a unique username. You need to know that your username will be visible to others, so you may want to choose a pseudonym if you don't want to be identified. You will need to provide a current contact phone number so that we can contact you if you are in line for a prize. Once you have registered, you will be able to view your ASX Share Market Game dashboard. You will only be able to start trading once the game starts. Watch the tutorial about the dashboard in this video series for more information about how to trade. Make sure that you read through the full game rules before starting, as you could miss out otherwise. Here are some of the most important rules to remember. There is a limit of one game entry per person in the game. Any person who registers more than one entry in the game will not be eligible for a prize. You must be 18 years or older at the time that you register for the game. Over the game period, you will need to purchase shares in at least 4 different companies or investments. And, once purchased, you will need to hold your investment for a full trading day before selling it. If you are setting up a league, make sure that you and all participants in your league are active and trading during the game. Remember that each participant can only be in up to 5 leagues and can only set up a maximum of 5 leagues. And finally, to be eligible for the University Individual Prize, you must be registered as a student for the duration of the game and sign up using your university email address. We hope that you have found this tutorial useful. To learn more, why not watch the other tutorials in the series? Or visit the ASX Share Market Game page at www.asx.com.au/smg. We look forward to your participation in the game.